on my head.
What is up, ProModz fans? Mr. ProModz here with another review and preview of our custom gaming controllers. This week's controller goes out to our boy Liam in the UK. Really, really nice dude, and he came out with some really sick designs. The first thing I want to show you about this controller is that right here on the left and right hand sides, we have two strippers holding guns. This guy's father actually drew these, and we made a stencil or a mask of it and put them on the controller. These green ones right here, we have the design already, but I thought it was pretty cool that this guy's dad did the actual design of it, and it's really clean. Really, really good job on the stencil right here. So let's get into the design of this controller. He wanted something neon green with orange, so he wanted these green stripper silhouettes all over the whole entire front side of the controller and kind of to bleed onto the back right here. And not just a black, this black right here, he didn't want just a normal black, he wanted, this black we have that has a hint of silver in it. As you can see right here, it's not flat black, it looks really, really good. And then on the top right here, we did a dusting, a fade of gunmetal right here, so it actually fades down and it ends about right here. That also continues around to the back side as well. I wanted to add something different. He didn't actually order this battery pack, but I thought it fit with the design of the controller, and I was right, because it looks awesome. So yeah, we put the design his father drew right there on the back again. Looks really, really good. Once again, with the silverish black right here. And it also, the design continues onto this bottom mic piece right here, as you can tell. Bottom mic piece right here. It just makes it look like it's one continuous controller. Another cool thing about this controller is that it has matching bumpers and triggers. Really, really cool looking. A gloss on that as well. One other thing, he wanted to stay with the gun theme and get the ABXY right here done as bullet shells. As you know, we actually shoot these ourselves, so these are real bullet shells that I shot. Throw them in your controller and they look pretty incredible. Second to lastly, I wanted to show off another thing about this controller. It has green LEDs to go with the green right here, as well as the green D-pad. So there is actually a clear guide button on top here, and the reason for that, just because it has rumble fire under it. So every time I shoot a gun or get shot, as you can tell right here, it lights up bright orange, and that actually goes with this design right here. So I wanted to tie it in, you know, have a general design come together. And lastly, the cool thing about this controller, we haven't done it in a minute and done it to this degree, this controller actually glows in the dark. Not only do the 360 analog sticks right here glow in the dark, but every green silhouette of the lady all around this controller glow in the dark as well, as you can see. What I'm going to do is I'm going to take a black light and shine it on it, because it's actually pretty bright in here. So as you can tell, it is a neon green. So when I bring this flashlight around it, you can tell it just lights up a lot better. So I'm going to turn the light off, do a little bit of black light on this bad boy, turn it off, and you can see it glows. And it doesn't show too much in this because it is daylight outside and it's not really sticking. But the 360 analog sticks right here glow in the dark as well as the rest of the ladies on the side. They all glow, and it holds a glow for a pretty good amount of time. It's just I didn't have enough time to charge it in here. So there once again is the glow in the dark ladies. I think it looks really good. So thanks for the design and letting us do this. This is a really, really sick controller, Liam. Once again, I am Mr. ProModz. Thanks for liking our videos. We greatly appreciate it. Go ahead and subscribe, give us a like, and if you want, follow us on Twitter. Our Twitter is twitter.com/ProModz. And I'll put a link to our Facebook in the bottom here. So yeah, we'll see you guys soon.
Oh, the lovely blood! Price for your insolence.